Crosswind we got here. Hopefully in a little while it'll turn into a cross tailwind, and I'm hoping on the way back home I don't get slammed with a headwind. I'm trying to plan the route so I can get in some work, but at the same time not too much work after all these months of not consistent riding and these heart issues. I'm just hoping I can get into some type of decent shape. Hopefully we don't have any reoccurring issues with the AFib, so who knows what'll happen by late summer. Maybe I'll do some more aggressive rides, but right now I'll just have to settle for this, riding by myself, getting fit, riding with my buddies, relaxing, we'll see how it goes. Thank you. just fell off. Just got bucked off. About a kilometer at about 180 watts average. Not bad, not bad. Believe it or not, my heart rate feels great. My feel great, but it looks high. 147 is definitely high. Get to go straight across. Yes, I am. Thank you. that was just a bug going down my throat. That's never fun. So this wasn't too bad. Couple of nice long efforts. Couple of shorter, or a few shorter, more intense efforts. All in all, like I said, I feel pretty good. Pretty sure I'm not going to be riding tomorrow or the next day because the temperature is supposed to drop. We're supposed to get a little bit more rain, or a lot more rain. Probably won't be able to get back on the bike, at least outdoors, until maybe Thursday. If not, we'll see what happens this weekend. Maybe you can get together with the guys again. Instead of this last time we did, I did around 37. So the four of us, we should be able to bang out over 40. It's crazy. I used to do a ride like this, averaging almost 20 miles an hour. With the same level of perceived exertion. Right now I'm averaging 16.7. And again, all in all, not too bad considering the past 2 years I've been so erratic riding. last year, October, just as I got some good miles in my legs at the end of the year, boom, AFib again. So really just hoping this surgical procedure I had takes care of it. Thank you. normally wait, but it's getting dark. Losing light.